Mr. Smith makes tacos wearing red uniform. This small place is full of people. The men all are all a size one, and for girls there's a medium. But I can eat a whole large sized one. Anyway, there's Eric, who often drop in. He visits Sin alone almost every day, but he doesn't look too lonely, and he knows too many things Smith likes to hear his stories. Oh, Smith, secrets did he spill to you this time? Even though it's tiny food, I can see clearer between them. Smith moves calmly in sequence. When I'm looking at, I feel like as if I watch sports doing alone. It's yummy, whatever he cooks, especially it goes with Coke. But I have a little problem. There are awful hops in tacos. Smith doesn't understand me. He doesn't understand me at all. Oh, Smith, don't put the hops in. But I'll